if it gets too much. Tell me if you're a bit too much. Boy, act right, cause it's cool. If there's too much sauce in the food for you. Sorry that you can't keep up. You're looking like you're a bit too much. Boy, act right, cause it's cool. It's just too much sauce in the food for you.
Hey everyone, it's Alicia. Welcome back to my channel. So today I will be doing a part 2 of a Spascriptions product review. So last time I did their charcoal and volcanic ash mask. Today I'll be doing their age-defying mask. So it's this little pink one right here. So basically the benefits of this one is that it helps revive skin elasticity and minimize appearance of fine lines, wrinkles, and crow's feet. It's essential antioxidant that provides energy source for cellular renewal, and it has excellent water retention and capabilities to keep skin hydrated and alleviate visible dryness. So I'm gonna start by washing off my face so that I can put this mask on a clean face. Okay, so now I'm gonna wash this off now that my face is clean so that we can start with this mask. So now I'm just gonna take this and start to apply it. So now we're gonna wait 15 minutes so that it can do what it has to do. Alright, so I'm back. It's been 15 minutes and okay, so if you put it on light, it kind of does dry, but I mean, not all of it's really gonna dry, but we're gonna wash it off now. And warm water. Okay, so right, so if I were to compare this face mask to the Volcanic Ash one, I honestly think I would prefer this one. Although this one isn't bad, so it doesn't leave glitter on it, on your face, the way that the Volcanic Ash one would. Also, it's not drying, but I feel like the Volcanic Ash one is like allows your face to feel more hydrated, so I prefer that one. I mean, it still leaves your face feeling soft and not dry, but in my case, I would use a face lotion afterwards just to allow my face to feel more hydrated. That's just my personal opinion, but overall, I feel like it's a good product. So keep tuned for the next video for the last face mask. Thank you guys for watching.